win. But if I cannot win, let me be brave in the attempt.
There's no room. No space to rent in this town. Out of luck. And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. And you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you can lend a hand.
It's about them because most of the regular days they're either ignored or neglected in society, and we're trying to change that. And this is their one day, and I say that because if you have children of your own that are not intellectually disabled, they have opportunities throughout the community to participate in sports. For a lot of these athletes, this is their one day to be able to run and jump and throw.
As a parent, this is an amazing day for me to come out here and see my son be able to participate, to see the stands packed with kids that are cheering for him. It's an amazing feeling for him. He cannot wait for this day to come. Every year he counts down. This is just such a meaningful day for him to be able to use his athletic abilities and just to be cheered on by the amazing students in District 6. That come and support from Winograd Elementary School. It's just an amazing feeling. Just a powerful day because these are kids that may not get invited to birthday parties or do other different things outside of school. And for them to have a day that is just geared for them where they are the stars, just as a parent, it's just an unbelievable feeling. And they just get so much out of this event. And all the people that work to put this event together, we so appreciate everything they do. We know this doesn't happen overnight. And just the support of the school district and everyone involved just makes this day just so great for the kids.
You know what?
They had motors.
You have one more race.
That's so awesome.
You're going to be on the 16-meter walk here soon. Awesome job, Evan.
Awesome!